happy to see you alive.
Did we not mention we're live?
It's just been for a wee week.
Okay. As the first semi-final ever, we burst in with top-notch acts.
Now, next up is our golden buzzer act. They're a group of martial artists.
Yes.
Whose audition saw them smash plank after plank after plank.
And by the end of it, there was just two planks left. And those two planks hit their golden buzzer.
Yes.
It's Sal Labi Performance Troupe.
We are Sal Labi Taekwondo Group from South Korea.
Taekwondo is passion,
hard work,
unity.
Okay.
We met at a university.
We spend a lot of time together, so we are very close.
We are great friends. Yeah.
Yeah.
We practice every day for 5 hours
to make everything perfect. We want to be the best Taekwondo group in the world.
The audition was our best performance.
We were so proud to get Anten that golden buzzer. Oh.
That will inspire people. It was just hard work and brilliance.
We are excited to be in semi-finals.
Now let's win the show!
Tonight's performance is very dangerous. The biggest yet.
We want to show the UK what we can do. Our dream is to win PGT.
before. Come on! Just as good as any fight scene, action scene in any movie. I have to say, you are one of the acts I was most looking forward to seeing because I cannot believe my eyes. And what I've just witnessed, that was sensational. Thank you so much. Brilliant.
I mean, the energy that you bring every time we see you on stage is through the roof fantastic. I was blown away by this performance. I mean, we've got a whole week of amazing talent ahead of us, but I was looking at you going, wouldn't that be amazing on the Royal Variety Show? I mean, it's incredible.
Oh, look at your smug faces, you two, right now.
I was watching you. I was proud when my son was born, but now, how proud am I now?
You know what? That, if that was a movie, would have taken about a week to shoot, literally. It would. And the fact that you did the whole thing live in about 2.5 minutes says everything about you. Really. Genuinely think, I forget how many years we've been doing this now, actually, but this is actually one of the best live show performances I've ever seen on this show.
Oh, this was an epic performance. It was a cinematic blockbuster by the masters of martial arts. The choreography this time was even better, if that is possible, because I love the storytelling you put in. We were looking at a major, major, I think it's a theatrical event, because everyone really was blown out of their seat.
Amazing. Amazing. And I've got to tell you guys, this does not just happen. These guys work incredibly hard. On that performance, they work every single day for hours. They've put a lot of work into this. Tell us what it means to you guys to be here in London on the stage of Britain's Got Talent.
Just thrilled to be here with our team, Sarabi. And and we are honored to show our performance on this stage in Great Britain. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Wonderfully done tonight. If you want to send Sour Lobby Performance Troupe to the final, just follow the details on screen, but not until we've seen the last act of the night. One more time, everybody.